All right. There is only one thing left to do in Survivor 43, and that is vote for a winner. For the last time, it is time to vote. Janine, you're up.
Everybody did a good job. Everybody did well. Thank you.
I am super proud the way you affirmed your game. You stood up for yourself. You kick butt in these challenges. And I'm so proud to see your game played. Good luck, and I wish you the best.
Because you took the most risks, you owned up to your game, you made great moves. You're honest in a game full of lies. I appreciate it.
I'll go get the votes. Jury, thank you. Gabler, Cassidy, Owen. You've been out here for 26 days. You've had an adventure filled with experiences that I hope will stay with you for the rest of your life. But Survivor is also a game. Big game, comes with a big prize, $1 million. There can only be one winner. There is no need to wait. We're gonna read the votes right now, here in the jungles of Fiji. Are you ready?
We're ready.
Oh my God.
Here we go. First vote, Cassidy. Gabler, one vote Cassidy, one vote Gabler. Gabler, two votes Gabler, one vote Cassidy. Gabler, that's three votes Gabler, one vote Cassidy. Gabler, four votes Gabler, one vote Cassidy. The winner of Survivor 43, Gabler. That's five, that's enough.
Thank you.
We have our winner.
Thank you. Whoa. Thank you.
Jury, come on over.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Look at that.
Alec Gabler.
We have our winner of Survivor 43, Gabler. All the votes were his. We're not done here. We're going to stay here in the jungles of Fiji. Let's bring in that champagne, some fire. We've got pizza coming in. We're going to sit down with everybody, talk about everything that happened this season.
Oh my God.
Get in here, Carla. Let's go.
Let's sum it up. Let's go.
Survivor 43 after show happening right after this. Let's toast, everybody.
Yeah.